Miss Negativity goes forward. Corinna Conman, winner of his last two. And he's going to run the favourite. 1740, we're running to the judge and two set. There's the light. They're on their way this time, and he began quickly, Corinna Conman. So did his stablemate, Serene Major, on the outsider, but Corinna Conman's been able to cross them. Corinna Conman leads them into the back from Serene Major. Confederate Girl next from Miss Negativity. Around the outside, Classy Man goes up quickly. He was on the second line. He's out three deep and going up to sit on the outside of the leader. They were followed further back by Flight Express and then Mercy Mercy. Well back, Doves VC. And Tolhurst Asha's back at the tail of the field. Lead time was pretty slippery, 8.1, and by the 1200 metre peg, Corinna Conman. He leads about 2.5 metres to Classy Mana. On the inside, Confederate Girl with a nice run behind the leader. They were followed further back then by Serene Major, Flight Express next. It's three back on the inside, and then Miss Negativity. Next one as they come past the 1000 was Mercy Mercy. Doves VZ was second last, and Tolhurst Asha back last of all. First quarter was pretty quick, 29.8 the first quarter, and as they come to the half mile peg, Corinna Conman narrowly, Classy Man is at his girth on the outside, and over on the inside, Confederate Girl. Serene Major travels up in the 1-1, over on the inside, three back, then Flight Express from Miss Negativity. They were followed by Mercy Mercy, next Doves VC and Tolhurst Asha last of all. Second quarter, 31.6 and past the 600, and Corinna Conman narrowly. On the outside, Classy Man's been asked to go up and put an effort in. Over on the inside, Confederate Girl. They were followed then round the outside of them. Next by Serene Major. Well back, Flight Express, Miss Negativity. Then Mercy Mercy from Doves VC. And back at the tail, Tolhurst Asha. They travel down the back in 29.2. And Corinna Conman on the point of the corner. He lifted the hands and he slipped four or five away. Corinna Conman straightened up clear. On the inside, Confederate Girl. Down the outside, Serene Major. Corinna Conman in front, though, and Corinna Conman too good. Corinna Conman beat Serene Major. Maybe Flight Express third wide out. They were followed in by Confederate Girl, Mercy Mercy, Classy Man. Then behind them, further back, was Tolhurst Asha, and well back towards the tail of the field. In fact, the last one to pull up was Doves VC.